that lived in a big, giant mansion, and this elderly lady loved her cats, and she was so rich, like she was so rich, she had a butler, and she lived in Paris, and she loved her cats. Duchess and Duchess the cat had three little kittens, and they had little bows, and they were really cute, but the butler was eyeballing them, because Madame just took them in a carriage ride around Paris.
Make sure you check out the story at Enchanting Book Readings at Podcast on Apple and Spotify.
Be Louise, said Duchess to one of her kittens. Haven't you forgotten something, darling?
Thank you, Miss Poo-Poo, for letting me ride on your back, said Louise to the horse.